Hey friends, Andrew Murata here for the Port Pride Minute. This is our first Port Pride Minute of the 2024-25 school year, and it's 9/11, and I'm about to head to the Deerpark Remembrance Ceremony, run so beautifully by the town of Deerpark here for so many years, Flo Santini and her team here. But thinking about 9/11 and our work in schools, our work here in Port Jervis, these people that we lost so many years ago were heroes, right? My heart aches thinking about what happened, but thinking about how our country came together and the heroes again on that day, incredible. And how could we be heroes right here in our own community, right here in our own schools, right? The kids being kind to one another, showing their Port Pride, all of our staff in Port Jervis empowering and uplifting those around us, our parents in our community coming together to best serve our kids and best serve our community. We could be heroes right here in Port Jervis, and so many people do amazing things in our community. So as we remember today our first responders and those lost, let's remember to be heroes in our own community right here in Port Jervis. How about a go Port, friends? Thanks for tuning in for the Port Pride Minute. Keep me posted of great things happening, and we will get it out there. Go Port.
Church and hold hands with some stranger. Get to reading the names, but seeing and listening to these wonderful young people here today really gives all of us hope and faith in the future, because you are the future. It is my honor to recognize the men and women of our community who are currently serving on active duty in the armed forces of the United States. And I'd like to express our thanks to Deputy Town Clerks Danielle Oswick and Grace Ellsworth for collecting the names of the service members we recognize today. Currently serving on active duty in our armed forces, Petty Officer Third Class, Coast Guard, Lucas Gaynor, Greenville, New York. Staff Sergeant and Special Forces, U.S. Army, Staff Sergeant Charles Makowitz, Nanticoke, Pennsylvania. Staff Sergeant, U.S. Army, Mark J. Goddard, Tampa, Florida. Serving in the U.S. Air Force, Ting Wang, Sparrow Bush, New York. U.S. Air Force, Master Sergeant Jennifer Osowick, Sparrow Bush, New York. U.S. Navy, Command Master Chief Christopher Lyles, Hughes Falls, Texas. U.S. Navy, Petty Officer Second Class Dakota Lyles, Seattle, Washington. United States Marines, Matthew Ennis, Fort Jervis, New York. U.S. Navy, Seaman Alexandra Oster, Sparrow Bush, New York. The U.S. Air Force, Senior Master Sergeant Gary W. Lafiore, Jr., U.S. Air Force, Fort Jervis. U.S. Army, Captain Nicholas Shields, Fort Jervis. As we express our respect and appreciation to the members of our community who are serving on active duty and to their families, we also thank those who have previously served in the armed forces of the United States during the 284 years of our republic. Also today on Patriots Day, as we remember and honor those who died on September 11th, we also say to all our firefighters, police officers, corrections officers, EMTs, and to the highway workers who keep the roads passable during storms, to all our first responders who keep us safe, we say thank you.